Not bad. Not bad. I did better with Cervantes than I did with Ivy. Okay, so what is it? 3-2 on sets?
Not bad.
Damn. That was exciting. Do you want to play my Astroth? Someone mentioned Astroth. You think you could beat my Astroth? You definitely could beat my Astroth.
If I win, then we're playing.
Yeah, I feel like if it's a lose-lose because either I'm going to pick Astroth and it's just going to be a blow-up and I'm going to get destroyed, or I'm going to beat Beal and he's really never going to be able to show his face again after that. I don't know. I thought 5-0-ing him with Mitsurugi was rough too, though. But you can't keep him down. He's back. He's back again. Taki, I'm not very good with her, but I'll try. What do you think, Taki or Astroth?
Taki would be way better than
you think so?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll try some Taki out. I'm not very good with Taki. It's gonna have to be like, you know, I'm just doing my best here with what I got. But I'll give it a whirl. I'm a pretty big fan of the character. Alright, Beal, first to 5. So sick. Oh, textbook. Textbook. Did I say I don't really know how to use Taki? I might have misspoke. That was perfect. Oh, man. Perfect match.
What happened again?
Fight.
Rocky IV, fight!
Badly played, badly played. I'll get it. I'm going the wrong way with every character I use. That problem I'm having, it's shared with every character I've used today. I'm going the wrong way again. I gotta remember. Go left. Left is really bad for Lord Mitsu. Almost hit you, but you don't. Three, fight. Took the lead, right? 2-1. Fuck! Alright. Keep it together. I got this time. Chat room, I need some help. I need some help. 3-1? That's not a good position to be in a 1-5. I'm gonna need to harness.
I've been in that situation.
You just keep it down over there. I got this. I'm gonna beat him. I gotta do it faster.
What the hell was that?
shit. How is he doing that? Beat him, fuck! What do? I need to phone a friend. 4-1? I don't know how to beat him with this character. Alright, be cool. I gotta be more defensive, that's for sure. He's beating me out, counter hits. Because I'm trying to get in. When I get in, he's down KB. I can't believe him. Unbelievable. I could do this. I could feel it. All I gotta do is slow things down and I can make a comeback. 2-4. Okay. Here we go. MollyWater911, thanks for getting timed out for 600 inches. All right. Things are starting to come together, Lord Chat. Ready? Okay. Versus Mitsurugi. Battle 1. Fight. That was close. That was real close. Fastest AA in the game, baby. 4-4. Beal's panicking now. He's sounding every alarm in the Book of Alarms, written by Beal. Okay, here we go. Chapter 3. This is it, 4-4. Didn't see that coming. Mitsurugi 2, fight! Oh no, more so than this. Unbelievable. Fuck!
We'll need it.
What the fuck? The wall saved him.
Oh yeah.
The wall saved him.
Believe. Left by that explosion.
I had the combo, but the wall was there. How am I supposed to know that? I'm not a talkie player. How am I supposed to know that? I'm supposed to adjust that combo if the wall's nearby. How am I supposed to know that? It's not even like a, you have to adjust the combo.
Every birdie knows that. Every birdie knows.
Stupid bitch. Good games, Beal. That wasn't bad. I mean, I did win 4 games with my talkie. And you have been playing Mitsu for 10 years. But, That still wasn't bad. I gotta look at flowers though, because my butthole is inflamed after that one. Massive irritant to my bunghole's labias, which are inflamed right now. Fucking stupid bitch. Great games, Beal.
Good games.
Stupid asshole. Good games. Okay, just give me a moment. You train, because I'm about to come back with Mitsurugi.
Oh, damn.
Damn it. How am I supposed to know that? I just started using her. The wall fucked up the combo. He normally cannot air control like that, but the wall allowed him to air control away from the upside down spinning bird kick.
Chat is saying they know.
Yeah, the chat knows everything. Shit. Alright. Nice one, Beal. You entertain the chat room. I'm sure you have some fans in there. While I go glance at this real quick.
Sure. You know, it's off in practice mode.
Did you see that, Char? That was horseshit.
Baby rage. How's everybody doing?
This guy's using all kinds of fucking low tier stats that I taught him. I just did a tutorial and started doing the shit I said on the tutorial. Can you believe that shit?
That's pretty good shit.
He's a bitch made ninja.
Versus Mitsurugi.
How's it going? That was a pretty good wall, right? So I want to talk about how to use Mitsu glitch. So what Eris said was that this into this was no good. Because he's a whiff, right?
Nice feel. Can you make it not whiff?
What you do to make it not whiff is hold forward when you do the B6. You walk forward. Oops, let me get away from the wall first. And you get a side draw.
Damn, it only took you 4 sides to do that? Sounds like a tournament strategy to me.
Yeah. It's kind of complicated.
I wonder how easy it'll be when the opponent's moving.
You can even do it from like max range B6. Yeah. No, sir. It's my patented strat. Another thing you could do is off this. Eris likes, you know, just doing a 3B or 2K.
This is like Beal's version of a pop off. He's popping off right now.
You can do 3A, B slide A into a side throw as well. Is that an input thing display?
No, there isn't.
What I usually like to do before with this is the KB, but unfortunately that does not seem to work in this version. It's one of them version differences. Just gotta deal with it. What other glitch was there? Oh yeah, this thing. This thing has a glitch as well. The A-Ring 1A. But I'm not exactly sure how to do that one. Like really weird. It's a different just ring than the other two just rings.
God, I'm gonna throw up. I'm gonna go throw up in the kitchen.
Dude, this is Beal don't show auto tech, bro. Don't worry, Eris is off throwing up, so he's not even around. 2-0.
Good shit, giving Aries's bun hole a raw deal. Hashtag feel deal.
Thank you, 2-0. Excellent donation.
Excellent. Most excellent. Hey, I heard that they're making a new villain deck.
Greater than less than greater than less than.
Who said that? 2-0-2.
Yeah, that's 2-0.
Thanks very much, 2-0-2.
I did hear about the new villain deck, but is it gonna be?
I heard the same fucking stoners as the first one.
That would be cool. I like
that other white dude from Lost Boys.
He's a you know, he's a director now.
Keanu's a director too.
Thanks, 2-0-2. At the very least, you got Beal to stop talking.
Oh yeah, my favorite cancels in this game would be the B cancel. Due to how it looks. It was a really huge motion. I compared it with the A cancel. or the K cancel. The D cancel is like the classic. Damn. What other shit was there? Let me try to do that again. Nope. Whatever. Is that it? There it is. I'm doing it too early.
Keep it down in here, will you? Sorry, am I in your way?
Nope.
No, you're not. I'm gonna take a whiz. I'll be right back.
Oh, there it is. You guys see that? I start off with B, 2-2-A, and then from that 2-2-A, I hit free and throw. Time it right, you get a higher chance of getting a side throw. But yeah, that's a couple of Mitsurugi's glitches. This, I think you're gonna B-slide A. Yeah, it's 125. This.
I was born ready.
Alright.
Who do you want me to use though? That's the thing. Am I already gonna do a Mitsu Mirror?
It's time for the Mitsu.
No way. Come on, man.
Time.
Mitsu Mirror match? Alright, so I taught him a lot of stuff since the last time. Let me tell you the lore behind this matchup, okay? Internet. Last week, Beal came over, we played a 1-5 Mitsurugi Mirror match, and the results were 5-0 me. Okay. What the hell is this? Since then, I did a tutorial and taught Beal how to play the character. So I'm hoping that he does a little bit better. Are you going to use my costume? Oh. Well, I'm going to use the bathrobe then. All right, here we go.
Last time you took my costume.
Okay. I don't need a costume to win, bro. I don't need a costume to win. Bathrobe Mitsurugi is coming for your bunghole. All right, here we go. First to five. I'm one player.
Level 4, fight!
to do it. Don't do that. That's a Beal stretch. That was a close first game. Bathtub. Bathtub attire. What do you call those Japanese bath places where he goes and kicks it and fucks people up?
Like onsen or something?
I don't know. Some Japanese bathtub places where he was at when Beal interrupted me. The one cut. The one cut. Beautiful. 2-0. Depends on what you GI. I feel like I lost the set just because I gave him a game. Fuck!
No more 5-0.
That really, really sucked. Alright, be cool. Fight! It's 2-1 me. These are heartbreakers every time. Clean reads. That was such a heartbreaker. Okay, 2-2.
String him along, Rob.
At least my tutorial taught him something. At least he's capable of learning.
You gotta have a string on that bag.
The very least. This guy's gonna make me throw up. That's what I'm talking about.
All right. Hold your fight.
I can't believe you ducked there. Oh god, it hurts. This guy's crazy. Alright.
It's because you're not in the Discord.
Alright.
I got the Discord check.
He took the lead. He took the lead. I'm gonna beat him though. I'm gonna beat him. Watch this. Guaranteed. Fight. What's the score, Beal?
4-2. Don't make me laugh. Or 2-4 from your perspective.
Ready? I'm taking off the bathrobe. Fuck the bathrobe. Oh. I gotta win 3 straight. This is not gonna be easy. Beal is really rallying here. I fucked him up last week and then I taught him how to use the character. And now, it's not looking good. Son of a bitch. Well, at the very least, I think this is a testament as to how good my tutorials are, right?
It's pretty good.
He couldn't even beat me a game last week. I did a Mitsurugi tutorial. I can't even beat him anymore. Follow the YouTube channel, boys.
Thumbs it up.
Sheesh.
Like and subscribe.
Damn it. Nice games. All right, now let me beat you for real. Enough of this messing.